Yes, sir. Now, moving on to a couple topics. What did you make of the Errol Spence-John Porter fight this past weekend, and would you like seeing a rematch in that one?
You know what? It was a great fight. I would want to see a rematch, but I want to see the Errol Spence. I mean, Errol and Crawford. I want to see that, you know. And to be honest, like, I thought it was a real close fight. It could have went either way. But the I think the knockdown just favored Errol a little more. But if it wouldn't have been for that knockdown, it could have been a toss up fight. It could have went either way. You know, it was a very, very close fight. You know, of course we always knew Errol Spence was a dog and he can do all that stuff. But Sean, I just got a ton of respect for him because, you know, Errol was talking about he had a lot of close fights and Sean gave him a close fight too, you know. So it was a hell of a fight, and I do want to see a rematch, but I mean, the fight I think everybody want to see is him and Crawford, you know. And after this fight, at first, before going into this fight, I thought that, you know, I always lean more towards Spence as far as him and Crawford, but now after this, I won't say Crawford, but I won't say Spence either. I think it'll be a very, very good fight. Because, you know, skill wise and tactical wise, you know, Bud is superior. He's very good, you know. But that's the fight I want to see. At 147, I don't want to see him fight Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman, either Sean Porter again or T-Bud. That's it.
That's what's up, man. So, obviously, a newfound respect for Sean and some vulnerabilities you saw in Errol that could potentially give him issues in a fight against Crawford. Stylistically, break down that fight. You got Errol, a strong, powerful southpaw against Bud, who can switch it up and, you know, make stuff happen on the fly.
Yeah, Bud can do so many different things, man. He really is. You know, he's special. I think Spence is special too, but he's special as far as like his power and his body shots and stuff, how strong he is. He's just a big 147-pounder. Bud is, you know, he's about the same size, but he's just not running through people like Spence is. But Bud is, he's more accurate, he's more tactical. I think Bud does have, like I said, I think he does have the skills, the better skills than Spence. But Spence is just so big, you know. So for me, I mean, I think it'll be a hell of a fight. You know, that's the fight we just. I think everybody wants to see that fight. You know, I want to see the Sean Porter rematch, but I mean, I don't want him to fight Sean Porter again and risk it and not. You know, you sometimes you marinate things so much you overcook it, right? And that's kind of what happened with the Wilder and the Andy
and
Joshua.
Also with the Charlo Hurd.
Exactly. You know, you keep marinating. It spoiled things or whatever. So I want to see. You know, I want to see Spence and Crawford. That, you know, that'll be a great, great fight. And it's a toss up. It's definitely a toss up, but. Sean showed, you know, he can do some things to Errol and upset him. And I think if he fought that same fight with Bud, I think he would have lost that fight.